We just had 3 hours of war for the place of connection between us, and really, and the question is whether now that we're finishing the lesson, is it right, correct to prepare ourselves for tomorrow's morning lesson, to come with a greater demand than we came with today? Is that the right attitude? Yes. You have to constantly calculate, how do I come to the lesson? That's true. Because the lesson is actually the war zone.